mother and a father. Children need their parents. Yeah. For too long, a tired stand by and see. Black youths here are not where they ought to be. Aided by parents' insensibilities, their potential fades into obscurity. Conceiving a child is so easy to bring into this world, but then how can we leave them to be raised by remote control? You see, soon after the baby's born, mommy don't know where daddy gone. Oh, mommy just disappear. About the infant, none of them care. They desert the poor little heart. That is where black people problems start. Not smart. Too many little black boys are going astray.
Too many, too many.
Too many little black girls have lost their way.
Too many, too many.
Too many little black children are left to roam.
Too many, too many.
Too many black hen chicken without no home. Black man, it's time that we think about we family. Don't make your children and leave them. We are creating we own problem. I mean both mother and father. But we have to hold this together. Come on,
for the children's sake, for the future's sake, for black people's sake, give yourself a break.
How much more are we going to take? People are not inferior to anyone. Matter of fact, we are much more brilliant and strong. But we live with a distorted history. So the result is exactly now what we see. In lines of progress, we forever standing in the rear. Cause no one ever teach our children that they shouldn't be there. You see, daddy never had a father. Mommy never knew one either. The cycle continue, and that is why we neglect our family ties. And as it worsens from day to day, it leaves this black race in disarray. Like today, okay. Too many little black boys are going astray.
Too many, too many.
Too many, many little black girls have lost their way.
Too many, too many.
Too many little black children are left to roam.
Too many, too many.
Too many black hen chicken have no home. Black man, it's time that we think about we family. Stop making your children and leave them. We are creating we own problem. I mean both mother and father. But we have to pull this together, come on.
For the children's sake,
for the future's sake, for black people's sake, for Christ's sake, give yourself a break. We're making too much a mistake. For one moment, you get me wrong. Most black parents are sure, disciplined and strong. But as the years go by, don't like what I see. We dismantle a family too easily. It looks like to us single parenting now is just a style. Or like it only take one black parent to make a child. Hey, sadly, as I watch black parents fail, our children are raised by the courts and jails. Some are too far gone to be saved, consumed by the guns and the grave. How long would it take you and me to correct black parent deficiencies? Oh geez, too many, many little black boys are going astray. Too many,
too many.
Too many little black girls, they have lost their way.
Too many, too many.
Too many little black children are left to roam.
Too many, too many.
Too many black hen chicken without no home. Black man, it's time that we think about we family. Stop making your children and leave them. We are creating the world problem. I mean, but mother and father, we have to pull this together.
For the children's sake,
for the future's sake, for black people's sake, give yourself a break. Too many middle black children are going astray.
Too many, too many.
I'm seeing too much toilet paper in here today.
Too many, too many.
I'm telling you, I can't see where you're coming from.
Too many, too many.
You better save it when you go home, give your children some. Because tomorrow when you finish, you have no money. And today you come here wasting all them toilet paper on me. That is simply playing the fool. Your children need the money to go to school. And that shouldn't be the way. You will be letting more black children go astray. I say, too many, many little black boys have lost their way.
Too many, too many.
Too many, many little black girls are going astray.
Too many, too many.
Too many, many little black children left the road.
Too many, too many.
I mean, we have too much of them astray without no home. Black man, it's time that we think about we family. Stop making your children and leave them. We are creating the old problem. I mean, but mother and father, we have to pull this together.
For the children's sake,
for the future's sake, for black people's sake, give yourself a break. How much more are we going to take? I love you too.